Today, the family for one of the victims in a deadly salon shooting rampage is honoring her memory. Gladys Cabrera was one of four women gunned down at the Las Dominicanas hair salon last month. The gunman later killed himself. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown joining us live right now. And Gail, you spoke to Cabrera's family.
Yes, I did. And you know something, they've been through a lot, but today they were able to do something very special in their mother's memory with these balloons. It was much a touching event, and it was the brainchild of a 15-year-old granddaughter, Samantha. 5-year-old Jordan wrote, "I love you" on his balloon in memory of his grandmother, Gladys Cabrera. Cabrera would have been 53 years old today. She was shot to death on October 18th inside the Las Dominicanas hair salon in Casselberry. Bradford Beaumont killed her and two other ladies in the salon and critically wounded his girlfriend. Today, Cabrera's family released 53 white balloons to remember the woman they loved so much and whose life was cut short. Cabrera's daughter was inside the salon getting her hair done with her mother when Beaumont shot and killed her mother.
I was actually right by the front entrance. I was next to the cash register. I couldn't go anywhere. I was basically had to stay where I was. You know, he was a big, big guy. And, you know, I'm a very strong girl. I usually don't fear much. But when he walked in, you know how you kind of just take a glance at somebody, and he kind of gave me chills when he first walked in.
Now, the family says they will miss Gladys Cabrera, but they hope all of these balloons will reach all the way to heaven. Many of them were touched after they released all of the balloons. Back here live now, this Saturday, December 1st, there is going to be a community event as it relates to domestic violence, and Kathy Batista will be speaking there. You can go more onto our website on WESH.com and look at As Seen on WESH 2 News to get more information about that. Meanwhile, we do have some more information to update this story. We can tell you this, that the surviving shooting victim of the hair salon is out of a coma. Family members say 45-year-old Marcia Santiago is conscious and communicating to doctors by blinking her eyes. Detectives say Santiago's boyfriend, Bradford Beaumont, shot her on the wrist, chest, and head. She's unable to talk to doctors, though, because of the wounds to her jaw. And we, of course, will tell you more about today's celebration for Gladys Cabrera coming up at 6 o'clock. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live in Apopka for WESH 2 News.